keep fucking with me. And I'm going to be on other platforms as well talking about your stanking dead ass. Because, see, I wasn't talking about you before you brought your pussy ass over here. Don't play with me. I'm not that bitch. Don't you ever in your motherfucking life speak to me like that. You know, you was lucky I was in the back, nigga, because I would have cooked your fucking ass. Who the fuck you calling a bitch? Your mama? Nigga? Fuck you. You a dirty, slut-loving ass nigga. That's why you fucking with a hoe like Ashe, bitch. That's why you keep creeping and like sliming up behind dirtbag ass bitches that don't want you, nigga. Don't you ever speak on me, bitch. You get spit on, nigga. You trash. Okay. Where is he?
He's not gone.
He wants to sit back there. If he comes up here and talks more shit, it's just going to make me go live and fucking go the fuck off. I ain't got shit else to say to this old bitch. Why are you here? You talked all that shit. I'm waiting. Oh, he ain't saying
you're a
shit.
Dumb, you're he a ain't dumb saying silly. Shit.
Yeah,
you're
no, a your, dumb, your mama bitch.
He's a liar. That's
yeah,
what
no,
are.
Your mama
a drunk,
bitch. You mad?
A drunk whore.
You mad?
You're online.
Are you mad? Are you mad because
stop,
I smoked your
stop
ass?
Lying.
I'm a
I'll
fuck
pay
you,
your
don't
broke ass. I'll
let
pay
this
your
nigga
broke
do
ass.
What he does
if
over here.
If you can prove anything, I'll
oh.
pay you, you broke, drunk bitch. That's
whatever.
What
you are. Your mama's
you
a broke,
my
drunk
dick.
Bitch.
You was on my dick.
I was on your dick.
Where's your mama? Where's your mama? You want to bring up mamas? Where's your mama? You want to talk about mamas? See, this is what you do. You talk about people's mother, but your mother.
I told
dead.
You I'm not gonna
your
do this up
dead.
Here.
So
with
if
this
I drag
nigga.
That funky,
yeah,
bitch
go ahead and
bones,
talk about my mother.
Wrong. Do you see?
No,
yeah,
it ain't gonna hurt me.
Mother,
you guys have already done all that.
When somebody
it ain't
says
gonna bother me.
About your dumb
Trish,
I'm gonna
leave.
Mother.
I'm about to
yeah,
go live
then,
on my
then,
page.
Then go live, bitch. Go do
fuck
what you do.
And I hope you die.
Fucking hoe.
I hope you die. Your mama's a fucking hoe. And so are every bitch you fuck with is a hoe.
Your fucking
fuck you.
Liver.
I hope you die, nigga.
You understand
fuck
that? You
I'm gonna get up out of here, okay?
You thirsty,
okay,
you
and I'm not calling you. Into the show anymore. I'm about to go
oh,
the fuck.
She's mad. She's mad now. Now she. Here's the thing. I don't have a problem being respectful, but if you're gonna sit here and lie continuously as if she has some intimate knowledge about anything in somebody's life, and you idiots consume it as if it's reality, when all she's doing is telling a fucking story. She is a hoe that gave world news $1,000 to be in a relationship. She is a hoe that sent me video after video after video, nude, bouncing around on her bed with cigarettes in her coochie. And then she jumps on Suge, and then she goes to New York, and they pull a train on her on video. Five young men screwed her. And y'all sit around and listen to this lady as a trashy, drunk, pot-bellied pig. You hyped her up to go after Five Babe, and then you realize she's a piece of shit, a liar. Please hit the like. And then she's always, always talking about somebody's donations. You drunk hoe, get a damn job.